Hey guys, we're at St. Denis and we have a coal train coming and he's switching tracks. He is going to be on track 2. Usually when they have the top light on like that, it means they're gonna stop. I don't know what's going on.
Silent too.
was a 6-minute, 45-second long coal train, and there were surprisingly 7 locomotives used in there. We're at St. Denis, and we have a train coming. And this will kind of be a train meet. I think he's going to switch tracks. Yep, he's gonna switch tracks. Oh, it's a Tropicana. No, it's a mixed manifest. I hold on the radio. He is passing CSX 926. Some switching action. So he's going to switch tracks, I think, for CSX 926 to pass. Too long, and I cannot keep this video going. The rest of it is just trash calls to let you know.
Hey guys, we're at St. Denis, and we have a local train coming. These are GP38 rebuilds, -3s. Denis local train, and that took 44 seconds. Now it's going to do some switch.
Hey guys, we are at St. Denis, and we have a mixed manifest coming. I think it's M404. But he is going to be switching the track and coming on track two. No, track one. This will be our last video. He's going to be passing CSX 926. Pretty fast this time.
second long mixed manifest. And this is at St. Denis, last train of the day.